So, you know elections are coming up, right?
True. Are you going to vote for Jen Sack?
Do you know what? I just really don't know.
This week, we saw more drama in EastEnders.
We're close, guys.
You need those exam results on time.
Nah, can't be bothered. Oi! Students.
Oi, guys, we're close! Oi, get out of my pub, yeah? We're close! Get out of my pub! Get out of my pub! LSE, you need to meet your deadlines!
Come on. Too many times LSE has been late releasing exam results, publishing marks, and giving feedback to students, and it needs to change now. LSE, get out of my pub!
In London, friends, Maeve and Roman.
What are you doing?
On Monday, McEnroe was once again angry on court.
Oh, I think that was in.
That's a 7-week waiting list for in-person counselling at LSE, Mr. McEnroe.
You cannot be serious! You cannot be serious, man! That's not good enough! That's not good enough!
I could definitely sort that out.
Yeah, for sure.
Back to Bolton now, with the Maguires.
Yeah, they're quite deep, these holes. You might have to go quite far down to find the star.
I've got it! Oh, it says something. Increase the hardship fund and availability of student jobs at LSE. That's a star to me.
You would never be able to do that.
No, but Dan can. Vote first for first.
Vote first for first.